Queens this morning, where a police cruiser crashed into another car while responding to a robbery, sending several people to the hospital. This happened just after 2 this morning on Springfield Boulevard and North Conduit Avenue in Laurelton. The officers were treated for what were described as minor neck and back injuries. Still not clear exactly how many people were in the other car, but we're told that they are in stable condition at the hospital.